Derek, thank you. A man was hit and killed by an MTA bus last night while riding a scooter in Jamaica, Queens. It happened on 89th Avenue. The 18-year-old colliding with a Q20 bus north on 168th Street and then died at the hospital. The bus was empty at the time. The driver stayed at the scene. At this point, it appears the victim may have actually crossed against the light. Mm-hmm.